Serato, you're up.
So I walk up to him. I walk up to him. I drop my torch. I bring my hand. I pull it back to my shoulder.
Well, you better fucking hit him. Don't fuck around.
And I give him the nastiest pimp smack anyone could give.
Keep your pimp hand strong.
Hello.
Hello.
24 will hit. 6 bludgeoning.
What is he? Does he say anything to that?
He says, you will pay for that.
Serata just laughs hysterically.
Halfling. You'll pay for that, Peck.
Are you done moving?
Get out of the way, Halfling.
Yeah, I am done moving.
What? Get out of the way.
Move up one.
Oh, Vertum. Yeah, there you go. Vertum will release an arrow. And my...
With disadvantage. 12 yeah, so 12.
Miss?
Yeah.
Now step to... Oh, no, I'll just stay right there and I get to redo my save?
Yes.
Which was wisdom?
Yep. You are no longer frightened. Right,
now
it's his turn.
Yeah, half my arrows are gone now. Yes, Brandon, you're missing an arrow or two. I've been deducting them as I use them.
Okay.
I have a feeling I don't like common.
Yeah, I'm a little afraid.
Somebody had to come in.
Serata feels the suppository fallout.
This glowing gemstone just fell out.
Alright. Serata, make a wisdom save.
Oh, shit. Let's pray.
You're a monk. You should have decent wisdom.
Yeah.
I have okay wisdom.
Alright, a jagged crown of iron appears on your head.
All right, excellent.
Let me tell you what happens here. So you are charmed. A twisted crown of jagged iron appears on your head, and a madness glows in your eyes. Charmed target must use its action before moving on each of its turns to make a melee attack against a creature other than itself you mentally choose.
So what does that mean?
That means I get to tell you who you attack.
Oh, great. Who can I smack?
You attack the closest thing, it sounds like. Let's hopefully you stay right there.
Yeah.
The closest thing is that guy. I heard someone's not paying attention.
Vasily. Yeah,
hold on there and tell him to stop yelling. But I muted that part. I'm a considerate guy. Vasily will move. Where's the door? There's the door. So, 10. Boom. I can see him. I will Hunter's Mark. Actually, no, not even. Artist longbow. Save my spells for curing.
Alright, I'll hit.
And so there's. And then let me hit the little planeswalker thing. Boom. So that's all force damage. And we got plenty of room to back the fuck up.
Alright, before you do so.
Uh huh.
He unleashes a hellish torrent of insults your direction. Make a dexterity save.
Did he have a held action or something?
Reaction.
too, so...
He's rebuking you, hellishly.
You should have decent dex. Oh, I'm an ranger.
Let's see what happens. 19 seems good.
Yeah, 19, so yep.
What is the effect of said rebuke?
Then that would just be half damage. So that... So that would be 5. Fire damage.
Damn tieflings.
Minus 5. Boom. Down to 8.
Now you can move. Yeah.
Done.
Alright. Grumpy. Radic Orb. Alright. What flavor?
I'll do Thunder. Grumpy like that.
Holy shit.
Damn.
Can I pull my punch to knock him out? If it gets to that point.
Not with a magical attack.
Alright. I'm done.
So is he.
Oh, hey, I'm uncharmed.
Nice.
That should end.
What's that?
The Crown of Madness ends, correct, Floyd?
Yeah, everything ends because he died.
Yeah. Damn it, wow, Necromancer, you weren't supposed to die.
See, that's why I keep picking you up there, you grumpy little fucker.
Spare the dying on him, keep him alive.
If you're
grumpy.
Yeah, it'd be time for that.
I mean, if you need him alive.
It's an NPC.
So you can't do that.
Yeah, nobody was doing subdual damage.
I was trying.
Subdual thunder damage. Do subdual lightning damage. It's like a taser instead, right?
Yeah, it's just less amperage. High voltage with less amperage makes it non-lethal.
Has he got any jingle in pockets?
I don't know how exactly that works, because working in those coal mines, I got hit with 600 before. And I got hit with 1240 before. It sends a jolt through you, but it did not kill me.
It might have affected some other stuff, though, Ed.
Nope.
So do we have to investigate this place to figure out who he's in cahoots with?
I guess so. But Burke was saying something?
I was going to go over his dead body.
Oh, okay.
He was going to molest his corpse.
Right.
Gotcha.
Right.
All right. So, let me tell you what you find. Oh. Let's see. So, his component pouch, scholar's pack, blah, 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 blah.
Scholar's pack.
Yeah.
That has like a library in it.
Fucking books.
So I said, does it carry a library with him or something? Scholar's pack.
Yeah, it's just like, you know, like a quill and ink and all that bullshit.
Who knows, he had.
Oh, that was
right.
A calligraphy kit. Because I had a character that had a calligraphy kit.
So he just has a scholar's pack?
No, he has some other stuff. I'm trying to...
Are we moving around now?
Give me a second. So he has a coin purse with 150 gold in it.
All right, 150 gold.
He's rich.
He was.
He was.
Yeah. And then He has a there's a glowing teardrop shaped gem. It's about golf ball sized.
Yeah. Another suppository.
He wants to hold more stuff.
And that's everything other than mundane equipment.
What color is that gem?
It's like a light blue.
Hey, about to steal.
Can we write them down, the gems? We got two of them now. Are they both light blue?
Yeah, they're identical.
Just one's in the halfling's ass.
Something like that.
I squat and release it.
Vasily?
Yes?
You were saying you wanted to do something?
No, I was asking if, like, are we still on turn order, or are we just...
Oh, I took the turn order off, but, yeah, we're just going in a sort of turn
order. How close are we to taking a rest? Being able to take a rest?
17 and a half hours.
Yeah, you got a ways yet before it's long rest time.
That's what I mean. We just broke in here basically picking up. It's...
Oh. Did you guys take a rest while I was gone?
No.
There's a door here. And there's one back in the hallway.
What about short rest? Did you guys need to take a short rest?
Yeah, I think I can rejuvenate my chin. Those.
Yeah, you can rejuvenate some, I believe. I think like all the mages can, or priests can. Maybe mages too.
Not exactly sure. I don't have a player's handbook at the moment.
Yeah, just take mine.
Right.
I know I can't get any of mine back, and I used up mine with the one hunter's mark and two of the healings.
I'm gonna post a PDF of a handbook in the General Mayhem, so my dad can have it.
I got mine. Let me bring it up. What do you need, now, Burke? If you can get spells back here, what are you?
I can't get spells back, but I think. All right.
But so you guys want to take a break just to kind of. Because our party's looking pretty beat up. Is that the idea?
Well, what class are you, Burke? Just cleric, or?
Yep.
Just cleric. All right. Clerics are on 56.
So are we taking a short break and using hit dice?
Well, I feel like we should. Is that a possibility?
You can try.
Yeah. Several party members below half, so. Great. Well, this. Obviously, I'm just getting here, guys. Is this room that we're standing in, this necromancer's room with two beds, one of the more secure rooms we've been in?
It only has one entrance.
That sounds pretty good. And we killed the guy guarding it, so we should be solid.
Can we at least toss the dead body out before we all hovel in here?
Sure. We will let you handle the corpse.
Sure.
I'm just gonna drag it
by its horns.
What type of priest are you, Burke? So I read the right one here.
I got it. It's a short rest. I can...
Yeah, if it's a short rest, I can regain everything. I just need 30 minutes of med.
So.
Alright. I don't think Ranger's good at anything.
During a short rest? No, probably not.
Yeah,
just spent hit points, or hit dice, rather.
Yeah, hit dice, but no, I'm full. I'm good for that.
So how do I roll for hit dice?
It's on your character sheet.
Yeah, it should be a button there. Just hit dice. No slots.
Actually, Where would it be near?
Right underneath your hit points.
Ooh.
27. And there you go. Damn near full, and I have one spell.
Yeah, regain your spell slots after a long rest. Can't. Rangers can't regain any on a short.
While you guys are doing that, I'm going to go run, use the restroom real fast.
I'm only one hit point off from full. And then I can meditate and get back my three keys, so. I'm meditating.
Kiwis.
Yeah, I magically have kiwis.
Yep. And take your mind off of that suppository you're playing with.
Look, I have the torch up my ass, so.
Yeah, I don't know why that popped in my head. The gem is holding. Yep.
It's but pretty it spacious did. Now.